Managing multiple Twitter accounts can be messy, time-consuming, and you might even get IP bans or captchas. That is, if you're not using the right gear. Smartproxy's X browser allows you to change the fingerprint attached to each Twitter profile and easily manage all of your accounts with just a few clicks. Add that extra layer of safety and speed with our multi-profile management tool and run past those annoying captchas like no one's business. And get this, X browser itself won't cost you a penny. Really? Yeah, really. It comes as an extraordinary bonus with our residential proxy plan. Come on, let me show you how this baby works. To download X Browser, go to our dashboard and navigate to the Apps tab. If you already have X Browser set up, skip to this part of the video. Then go ahead and click on the Windows or Mac OS button, depending on your operating system. X Browser currently supports Windows 10 and Mac OS. To install it, simply open the downloaded file and follow the instructions for your OS. For Windows, launch the .exe installation file you downloaded from the website. If Smart Screen opens, click on More Information, and then Run Anyway. An install prompt for X Browser will appear. The application icon will be available on your desktop after installation is complete. For Mac OS, launch the .dmg installation file you downloaded from the website. Then click and drag X Browser to the Applications folder. Once the application is done unpacking, you'll be able to find it there. Double-click it to launch. You might receive a warning prompt that indicates that X Browser can't be verified. Don't worry. This warning is related to the number of people that download the application. To continue with the launch, click on the question mark in the bottom left corner. Now you'll need to allow X Browser to launch from the general pane. To do this, click on the hyperlink provided in the macOS user guide prompt or navigate to the settings manually. Once in the Security and Privacy menu, click on the Open Anyway button. If the button doesn't appear, make sure to cancel the initial warning prompt you got on the first launch. After X Browser is installed and ready for work, go ahead and click that pretty thing. To log in, simply enter your Smartproxy dashboard credentials. Now, let's get down to real business and start creating those profiles. Select Add New in the right corner and create a Chrome profile. You'll have two options for your profiles, Basic and Advanced. To set up a profile using basic fingerprint settings, you'll need to first name the profile. Let's call it Twitter User 1. Now let's select the preferred location of your proxy that you'll use to send the request to Twitter. Then enter your proxy user credentials. These can be found on your dashboard's authentication methods page. After that, choose the OS type. Then enter the URL of your target site, in this case Twitter, and press Save and Exit. Once you're happy with your profile, press Play. You'll be greeted with a Google Chrome window. Now you're ready for a smooth Twitter profile management. You can create as many profiles as you want and turn them on and off with a click of a button. And of course, change your fingerprints whenever you want. So try it, love it, and make X Browser a part of your game.